Welcome to Roast Me, where we roast your favorite coffee places. I'm Maddie.
I'm Ben.
And today we're going to be testing out the matcha latte from Wayfarer Coffee and Buz Coffee and Energy. Let's get to it. So we just got our Wayfarer Coffee. They're a pretty new brand. They just opened officially a week ago or something. But I'm excited to see how their matcha is.
Presentation-wise?
A little bland,
yeah.
In my opinion.
And I don't even have the sticker on my cup like you do.
Oh yeah, they didn't even give you a sticker.
So, low.
They literally just put the warmer thing on and then the sticker. And it kind of just looks Christmassy because it's red and pine. But
it just looks like a prop cup to me. What they have in TV shows. It's not a real coffee.
Not real. It's like the one in Game of Thrones.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it. It's not bad, I'll say that. It's not very sweet. I was expecting it to be really, really sweet.
Mine was too sweet. It's basically sugar in a cup.
That's where we differ.
Yeah.
I'm a fan of really sweet and kind of bitter, huh?
Yeah.
It does smell really good. It smells earthy, so I think it's actually real matcha and not just the crystal sugar stuff that you get at Starbucks. But overall, it's pretty good.
I don't think I'd get this again though.
Really?
Mm-mm.
I think it needs maybe a few pumps of vanilla in it to be pristine, but I'll drink it if other places are closed.
Well, yeah.
So, yeah. presentation, I'm going to give it a straight, I'll give it a 2 out of 10.
I'll give it a 2 as well.
Yeah. Well, you didn't even get the sticker.
So, so maybe I should do 1. I'll do 1 out of 10.
1 out of 10. And they literally just threw a sticker on it. So I'll give them a 2 for effort. Smell, I really like the smell of it. It's really earthy.
I was gonna say the smell is really nice, so I'd give that a 9.
I kinda wish it came in a candle. I'd give it a 9 out of 10 for smell. For taste, I think I'm gonna go a 5 out of 10.
I'll do 4 out of 10 for taste.
Because I think it just needs a
little
more.
I just keep smelling it because I don't like the taste as much.
I know, it smells like a forest, in my opinion.
And I also dumped it on my down region.
Yeah.
So
it's super hot as
well. That was fun.
Boiling hot. But overall, it's all right.
Yeah.
Probably wouldn't recommend it, but let's see what Buzz has to offer. Okay, we just got back from Buzz. Honestly, I'm so disappointed.
It's literally the same cup, but smaller. The presentation is just as bad.
I didn't think it could get any worse,
but
it did.
Yeah, so presentation actually 0.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it a straight 0. The lid doesn't even match the cup, which kind of makes me angry.
So the smell, 0 for looks.
Yeah, straight up 0 out of 10. They literally put no effort in, no logo, no nothing, which is bad advertising on their part.
And it smells burnt. It just smells.
Mine, I can tell there's matcha in it, but it's definitely not as strong as Wayfarer's. Also, it's scalding hot.
Yeah.
He told me when he handed them to me, he was these are hot, be careful. I'm I don't know if coffee should be that hot to the point it burns you, but it's been cooling down for a few minutes, so let's try it.
Ow. Ouch, okay. it tastes as bad as it smells for me. It's just as burnt. It's more bitter, but that could just be my taste buds frying off.
I would have to agree. I did burn my tongue. And it also kind of just tastes milky water. Like, it doesn't, I don't taste any matcha at all. I am so disappointed, honestly.
Overall, Wayfair won this one.
Yeah, surprisingly. By a long shot.
Yeah, I was not expecting that.
Yeah, but overall for them, a 0 on presentation, maybe a 2 on smell. And that's being nice. Taste, 0. I would not drink this again.
I don't think I'll ever go back to Buzz.
Yeah, I'm sure their other drinks are good because they're mostly known for like their Bang Red Bull things.
I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy.
Yeah, so overall, the winner's definitely Wayfair by like
a long shot.
A long shot. And honestly, I didn't think it would be. But yeah, this one's going straight to the trash.
Yeah, I'm
honestly
actually gonna dump mine out.
Right yeah, now. It's not good. But yeah, Wayfair's the winner.
Oh. I'm dumping it out.
Literally,
so you
it's
can
not
see.
Good.
It's, oh, sorry. It's vile.
Like, I don't get how you really can mess up a matcha. Like, it's not as complicated as a latte,
wait,
in my opinion.
Can you see the steam? Probably not, but it's hot as f.
Yeah, it's literally boiling.
Gross.
Yeah, not it.
Wayfair
not
wins.
It. Wayfair wins. We'll see you next week for another episode when we try some holiday drinks.